Dominique, John, just like a good golf score, the temperature is going low tonight, but real fans will be here tonight. And our Fox 4 Hy-Vee game of the week comes from the freezer section this week. 8-2 Staley and 9-1 Northtown. These two ball clubs have proven to run the ball with proficiency. They'll need to do it tonight to keep their feet from freezing to pieces, you might say. You know, the tight end, the starting tight end from Northtown, is proving to be a positive football player and certainly a strong role model because he's serving younger people in his community with some positive energy.
His music is his message, and that's loud and clear.
Something like this.
North Kansas City tight end Caleb Mendoza says he got his first drum set when he was only 4 years old.
I broke it in like the first month. I was always banging on it, so.
Over a decade on the drums has carried him from hobby musician to a man on a mission. The high school senior serves as youth pastor and music leader at Iglesia Cristiana Bautista Palabra Viva, where every Sunday he makes a joyful noise for up to 300 worshipers.
It's always nice to be able to help out the church. You know, my dad's a pastor, so I'm able to, you know, just do my part. I feel like I'm doing my part.
Mendoza says his mom and brother also play music in the same worship services, which are conducted in Spanish.
You know, a lot of people are searching for a purpose, for something to grab onto, and I think a lot of the times they can get lost.
Mendoza and his fellow Northtown Hornets say this is a calling, and he's helping young people by serving as a strong role model.
He's actually one of my favorite people to talk to. He's very interested in politics, very interested in having some of those tough, you know, difficult conversations, but he welcomes to hear your ideas.
From school and just seeing a lot of need in present day society, it kind of drew me to, you know, trying to help people out and give them a spiritual outlet to really focus on and learn.
That's a talented young man to be sure, and his GPA is making a loud sound as well. In fact, his 3.8 grade point average is so good he's already been accepted to join Mizzou this coming fall. You know, we're cold tonight, but football's gonna be warm, and this is gonna be a great game of the week between Staley and North Kansas City. We'll recap it tonight on Fox 4 Hy-Vee game night at 10:45 if we don't all freeze before then. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.